lost your touch, girl. The origami killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Mars is. Uniform. Always dressed a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. Shit, it needs a password. Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child. What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Mars is. Hurry, there's no time to lose. This is where he cultivated the orchids that he left on the chest of his victims.
So you found my little secret?
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Get in there. Thank you.
I know where Sean Mars is. I've got to call that FBI guy, Jaden. He's the only one I can trust. He'll be able to save him.
Mama Jaden?
My name is Madison Page. You don't know me. I'm a journalist. We don't have much time, so listen carefully. Ethan Mars is innocent. The killer's name is Scott Shelby. Sean Mars is at 852 Theodore Roosevelt Road. Have you got all that?
Hold on, how did you
know? No, please, I'll explain later. You can call my newspaper, the American Tribune. I'll tell you who I am. Please hurry. Sean Mars may still be alive.